good to see you.
Ah, it's good to see
really
you.
Really good to see you, and congratulations. It's all.
And congratulations to you on your little award the other night. Yes. Not little award, big award.
I'm an honorary gay now.
There you go.
I'm in your gang.
Welcome.
It's fantastic. It is really good. I think you get the best parties, and you can wear the happiest and loveliest of clothes.
There you
That's
go.
What I think, anyway. No, it was a huge honour. It really was.
Oh, well, good.
I'm really thrilled and chuffed. It was absolutely fantastic. So, for you, going it alone, is it still a bit strange? Or are you feeling you're not missing them?
The interview thing is a new thing for me, you know.
Yeah.
But I suppose, like, for the last 3 years, I've been going into songwriting sessions alone, and I've been travelling around the world and sort of having business meetings and everything.
Sure.
So I'm kind of used to it, you know, behind the scenes, but... the kind of whole interview thing. I'm doing some sign-ins very soon as well, some today even, and I'm kind of... Today's the first sign-ins that I'm doing, actually, and I'm just a little bit like... It's going to be weird, just me there. Normally, like, I'd be kind of elbowing Shane or, you know, giving Keane a little kind of, you know, telling him a joke or something. So, you know, it's a first for all of this kind of new interview situation.
Yeah, no, that must be quite strange. But